Neil Redfern's team lost the lead twice in the midweek draw against Charlton, and it was obvious they were in no mood to let more points slip away. Suleiman Doukara making Redfern's first win since